Sell on Google Express with Shopping Actions. If you're interested in using GeekSeller for Google Actions, please contact us at support@geekseller.com. Selling on Google 101. Google Ads allows you to pay Google to display a link to your website when people search for related terms. Google Shopping can be used to promote your website visually. Both Google Ads and Google Shopping offer pay-per-click pricing. Google generates charges based on how many times an ad gets clicked. Once someone clicks the ad, they are redirected to a retailer's website where they can make a purchase. Earlier this year, Google introduced Shopping Actions, a shopping program allowing retailers to list their products on Google, not through a link to their website, but as Google listings to be drop-shipped by the retailer. It's a new marketplace like Walmart, Jet, or eBay, but by Google. Google calls this program Shopping Actions because they make the products available on multiple Google platforms, including Google Assistant, similar to Amazon's Alexa, and Google Express, a familiar online marketplace that you can explore at express.google.com. Among the pay-per-click ads that redirect to other sites, there is a product listed as sold by Google Express. If you click on it, you'll be redirected to express.google.com. Target is also listed as a retailer on the same page, which is interesting because on the previous page we saw the same item listed by Target. Since we clicked on the Google Express link, we were directed to Google's platform, and Google will charge Target commission after the completion of the sale. If we had chosen the Target link, Google would charge Target at the moment that we clicked, and we would complete the sale on Target's platform. Google Shopping stands out because instead of shopping on a single site and trusting them to provide the best pricing, you can see the prices offered by other retailers on Google Express. If you are very loyal to a particular retailer, you can shop exclusively from pages that work like private stores. You can easily switch between retailers and end up with a blended shopping cart. Free shipping is counted on the retailer level, which makes perfect sense. Of course, payment is super simple. As you check out, you'll see a clear summary of your order with information like how many packages to expect. It is also interesting to see how Google customizes the experience for retailers. For example, if you want to buy products from Costco, you need to have a membership. Google Actions has the potential to be a serious competitor in the e-commerce marketplace arena, and a great place for sellers to diversify their selling channels. How can you sell on Google Express? You need to have a Google Merchant account with products loaded to it in order to apply for Google Express. It's easy and free to create. Then you need to apply and be accepted to the Google Express program. If you're interested in connecting Google Actions with your GeekSeller account, please contact us.